not sure what size your old door gasket was? Pull the old gasket aside. You won't be able to measure down inside of it. Your tape won't go down in it that far. So what we recommend is measuring the width of the groove itself. This will give you the diameter of the gasket. Should get you pretty close. Look in your owner's manual and see if those match up. Thanks for watching.